Hi, I'm Heidi Downer with the Kansas City, Missouri Parks and Recreation Department. Join Parks and Rec as we prepare for and celebrate the holiday season. Whether you're looking for an indoor place to exercise or trying to avoid holiday weight gain, you're sure to enjoy our healthy hours. Every Friday from 4 to 6 p.m. in November and December, residents may visit select Kansas City community centers for free and enjoy access to the equipment, pools, and indoor walking track. For more information, visit kcmo.org/parks. Santa's Wonderlands return to Kansas City on Friday, December 7th from 6 to 8 p.m. at Gillum Park, on Saturday, December 8th from 4 to 6 p.m. at Penguin Park, and on Sunday, December 9th from 4 to 6 p.m. at Longview Track. These free events will feature festive live music, entertainment, light displays, and a visit from Santa and his friends. For more information, visit kcmo.org/parks. The National World War I Museum has many holiday-themed events planned this December, including Christmas at the Front, featuring costume period actors on December the 9th, a holiday and patriotic song music series on December the 19th, and a showing of Joya Noel, a 2005 film about the World War I Christmas truce, on December the 23rd. For complete details on these events and more, please visit theworldwar.org. The 24th annual Kris Kringle Run takes place Saturday, December 15th at 10 a.m. at Southeast Community Center. Participants will run a challenging course through Swope Park, and the top finishers will win prizes. For more information or to register, please visit kcmo.org/parks. Are you looking for a unique way to visit Santa? Bring the family to Skate with Santa on Saturday, December 22nd from 2 to 4 p.m. at the Lime Creek Ice Arena. Admission is $5 and includes skate rental. Or residents who bring 3 canned or boxed food items to donate to Harvesters or a new unwrapped toy to donate to Synergy Services will get in for free. These are just a few of the many events Parks and Rec is hosting to celebrate the season. For a complete list of upcoming events, please visit kcmo.org/parks and click on Events Calendar. Or give us a call at 816-513-7500.